Holy Bible, Second Book of Samuel, Chapter 10, Verse 16. And Hadadezer sent for the Aramaeans who were on the other side of the river, and they came to Helam, with Shobach, the captain of Hadadezer's army, at their head.